Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert string data type into char data type in C++. And in C++, you can convert a string to only a char array, okay? So I'll be showing you two ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So the first way is going to be by using an inbuilt function, okay? So first, let me declare a string variable. So let string s be my string variable, and let me just assign it to abc, okay? And in the next line, I will just declare my char array. So char ca will be my char array. And you need to have a size, okay? So let s dot length, okay, be the size of my char array, because the length of the string is going to be equal to the length of the char array that is going to be created. So in case our string has 3 over here, last length, so ca will also have the length as 3. So in the next line, we will be just writing the functions that are used to convert it to a char array. So it's going to be, first thing is str cpy, okay, which is just used to copy the value. And inside this, we will be passing two parameters. The first parameter is going to be our char array. So it's going to be CA, comma. And next is the string variable, S dot. And this is the second function. So it's going to be C underscore STR, okay? That's it. So this line basically converts our string into char array. And next thing is, we need to display the contents present inside our char array. So for that, just use a for loop. For int I equal to 0. I less than s dot length. So the reason why I am using s dot length is because both the char array and our string length are same. And I plus plus, and I'll just put c out ca of I. Okay. Just a standard way of displaying the contents present inside an array. So if I just execute and run it now, so it's showing us an error. And the reason why we are getting error is because I haven't included this header file bit/stdc++.h. So just include this as well. So now I'll just save it and run it now. And this time I'll be getting ABC in the output, but this ABC is not of type string. Because we are printing the char array, so our string has been now successfully converted to a char type. And this is the first method. And let's suppose say that you don't want to use any of these header files as well as this inbuilt functions. You can just go with the second way, okay, without using all these inbuilt functions. So just remove this line as well. So this second method is like a direct assignment method of our string to char type. So for this, just copy this for loop and just paste it over here. And instead of the C out, we are going to put CA of I equal to S of I. Okay, just a direct assignment. So this S of, during the first iteration, S of I will be S of 0, I will be 0. So this A, that is S of 0, will go to CA of 0. B, which is S of 1, will go to CA of 1, and this C, which is S of 2, will go to CA of 2, and that's it. We are just then printing, okay, just a simple method, okay. And if I just now execute and run it, so this also will be getting ABC in the output. And these are some of the ways you can convert string to char in C++. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I also send many other programming videos in C++, as well as videos in Java, Python, SQL queries, as well as 3D animation using Blender. So do check out the rest of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.